Like, here, just cooking a bit of bacon, eating the ravioli. Now, it might sound disgusting, but anyway, this one. Nice. Hello, go wash my hands. Keep the camera on the thing. I'm watching you.
What type of pan are you cooking the bacon in, James?
Really. Right, we are usually got on a cast iron. That is dripping. Oh, that's nice and that is what's it, what do they call it? It's like seared.
Mm.
Yeah, seared meat. We put a bit of salt on that.
No, don't put salt on bacon. It's already really salty.
Oh, no, no, no. Right. spoon as well.
You need a spoon for that.
Yeah.
Right, here, use a wooden spoon. Thank you.
Comment down below if you want some of this, because it'll be amazing.
We're not sending it in the post though.
Now going back onto the bacon. This ham has got hot, but not too hot for me, so that's probably seared a bit. Bit more on that side. Is this a bit more? Stop showing the pants from it. Show thing. Oh, and this is our test piece right here. It's just a test. Stop! Get the camera too close to me. But it's some beautiful bacon. Actually, I need to keep this one on. Always taste your food. Stuck spoon. Here we are. Bacon, beans and ravioli. Thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next video.